List of minerals recognized by the International Mineralogical Association. Mineralogy is an active science in which minerals are discovered or recognized on a regular basis. Use of old mineral names is also discontinued, for example when a name is no longer considered valid. Therefore, a list of recognized mineral species is never complete. Minerals are distinguished by various chemical and physical properties. Differences in chemical composition and crystal structure distinguish the various species. Within a mineral species, there may be variation in physical properties or minor amounts of impurities that are recognized by mineralogists or wider society as a mineral variety. The International Mineralogical Association, IMA, is the international scientific group that recognizes new minerals and new mineral names. However, minerals discovered before 1959 did not go through the official naming procedure. Some minerals published previously have been either confirmed or discredited since that date. This list contains a mixture of mineral names that have been approved since 1959, and those mineral names believed to still refer to valid mineral species. These are called grandfathered species. Presently, each year about 9,110 new mineral species, the sum of all mutations C120 per year, officially approved by the Commission on New Minerals Nomenclature and Classification CNMNC of the International Mineralogical Association. As of April 2011, the IMA/CNMNC administrates C6,500 names. Also, as of April 2011, the WebMineral.com website lists 2722 published and approved IMA/CNMNC minerals, 81 discredited minerals IMA/CNMNC status. Michael Flester discredited around 1,000 species in his lifetime, 2691 synonyms, and 123 not. As of November 2021, the IMA/CNMNC master list of minerals lists 5,762 valid minerals, including 1,153 pre-IMA minerals grandfathered and 92 questionable minerals. Also, as of November 2021, the Handbook of Mineralogy lists 4,988 species, and the IMA Database of Mineral Properties/RF Project lists 5,740 valid. The IMA/RF database includes 1,161 pre-IMA minerals. Due to the length of this list, it is divided into alphabetical groups. The minerals are sorted by name, abbreviations, asterisk discredited IMA/CNMNC status, SP special procedure, Q or questionable/doubtful IMA/CNMNC, MINDET, ORG or Mineralian Atlas, DIS status, and published without approval of the IMA/CNMNC, or just not an IMA-approved mineral but with some acceptance in the scientific community nowadays. The IMA Database of Mineral Properties (RF) Info/IMA has 173 species with not an IMA-approved mineral tag. Some are an intermediate member of a solid solution series. Others are recently discredited minerals. An intermediate member of a solid solution series. H hypothetical mineral synthetic, anthropogenic, etc. CH incomplete description. Hypothetical solid solution and member. Published without approval and formally discredited or not approved yet. Mainly pyrochlora, tourmaline and amphibole supergroups, aragidite, and iftosite Y. IMA/CNMNC revisions generate hypothetical solid solution end members. Group a name used to designate a group of species, sometimes only a mineral group name. Working practices. The name of a new mineral is kept confidential by the IMA until it is approved or until its full description is published. Its author's option approved decision. IMA 12009D. The IMA uses a code for its own procedures for the supposed new mineral, and so it is a synonym. Ferry Ottolenghi's proposal was assigned code IMA 12001-67. It was redefined and approved as IMA 12001-67 in 2003. For instance, the Ottolenghi root name is discredited since 2012. Current IMA regulations do not allow substances of anthropogenic origin burning coal mine dumps, coal mine fires, slag, etc., to be validated as a mineral species. Since 1998, the majority of polymorphs, especially polytypes and polytopoids, are not regarded as separate mineral species anymore. IMA/CNMNC identifiers are usually written without space, as years don't get meaningful hits on Google search. The System of Mineralogy of James Dwight Dana and Edward Salisbury Dana 8 ed. Was the reference of CNMNC/CNMNN's IMA initial work. At the COBE 2006 General Meeting, the IMA Council endorsed the creation of an internet site on minerals RUF. Info/IMA. So a master list was needed, and the older minerals were reviewed in a document of 130 pages. The final GQN list was published grandfathered, questionable, and published without approval after a final review of Burke EJ and Nickel EH approved decision, IM at 2006C. Not only the well-established minerals before 1959 was grandfathered GEEP, but the minerals that could not be discredited as well. The merging of the ARD list approved, revalidated, and discredited with the GQN list resulted in the first IMA/CNMNC list of mineral names. The 2007 draft of the IMA/CNMNC list of mineral names was a courtesy of the Materials Data, Inc., MDI. Its 2009 review had important modifications. The RUF database was built with the help of the MDI 2007 draft. The IMA master list is an update of the MDI 2009 review. Some grandfathered minerals had their status changed to approved afterwards, based on IMA-approved reports. Note, the list of approved minerals was revised with the new IMA list of minerals September 2012. The IMA was founded in a meeting in Madrid 1958. The CNMNN, now CNMNC, was one of the original eight commissions. It was founded in 1959. Not all grandfathered mineral were first described prior to 1959. Hatterite, a phase in cement clinker, a light, C3S, was first described in 1977, for instance. Some mineral names were revised. This changed their first letters. Sodium pharmacosiderite is now natropharmacosiderite. Natropophyllite is now fluoropophyllite Na, for instance. 2010, hydroxylapatite, fluoropatite, fluorolestadite, and chloropatite had their old names reinstated. Everything is slower on earth sciences, geology, mineralogy, urology. Georgius Agricolis de Remetallica Library Roman 12, though apparently finished in 1550, was published 1556. The author died 1555. Some IMA/CNMNC 1959-2000 approved minerals had their complete description published only 2012, IM Aninitine 98-18 fluornitromicrolite, published 2011, IM Aninitine 87-46 of ferroloid, published 2012, IM Aninitine 78-60, IM Aninitine 95-25, was listed as well, a mistake natroglycosrenite, published 1995. The paper of Armbruster et al. 2006 misunderstood the naming rules and renamed a well-established mineral name hankakite. Hatchard et al. 2013 modified the naming rules. And proposal IM at 2015 SP was accepted, reverting the renaming. Sample, bergenite was discredited as a barium-bearing mineral variety of phosphorinolite IM and in 1862 SP special procedure. So phosphorinolite was already a valid mineral, and it is listed in the Michael Flesters Mineral List 1966. Both are listed as grandfathered minerals as they are not listed in the ARD list approved, revalidated, and discredited minerals 2004. The review and approval of new mineral is straightforward most of the time, but there are exceptions. Proposal IM at 2009-96 was not accepted. Proposal IM at 2009-96 was approved as Fontarnoite 6, Na 60 in 2014. Proposal IM Aninitine 95-20 was not accepted. Proposal IM Aninitine 95-20 was approved as Gerondolite 6, CB25. Every year some valid names get discredited in the broader sense. Todihydrous alumina was conditionally approved, as IM-ATWO-1000-4-51. But the re-examination of the holotype material of actylate ALTWO-O3-5-H2O, IM-Anatine-69-2 from the Fersman Mineralogical Museum in Moscow showed that both minerals were identical space group was corrected. Telerocan fieldite was conditionally approved, as IM-ATWO-2012-13. Its approval was withdrawn as further studies showed it to be a T-rich variety of canfieldite Y-1894-2-Ba-70. Some old minerals were known before their 20th century names were first published. Miscellany. Current regulations do not allow a new mineral name to honor a person a second time. But there are exceptions. Johns Jakob Berzelius, 1779-1848, Berzelianite, Berzeliite, and Berzeline, now Huine. Pierre Berthier, 1782-1861, Bertherine and Bertherite. Ander von Semsi, 1833-1923, Andorite Roman IV, Andorite VI, and Semsi. The regulation does not affect mineral series and other variations prefix iso, hexo, ortho, tetra, clino, meta, para, pseudo, etc. For instance, Carl Hugo Strunz, 1910-2006, Strunzite Group, George P. Merrill, 1854-1929, Merrillite Series, Whitlockite Group, Edward S. Grew, Ph.D., 1971, Edgruite Series, Humite Group, Standard Temperature and Pressure, STP. Silicate perovskites, argentite, and bequartz are not valid minerals, as they do not occur on Earth's surface, STP. The type material of bridgmanite is from a meteorite. Some minerals are unstable on Earth's surface, metastability, diamonds, kohenite, and haxenite, for instance. Acanthite var. Argentite, a pseudomorph after argentite, and bequartz pseudomorphs are sometimes sold. Ramdauer, 1936, discovered that the type material of schapachite, Ag0.4Pb0.2Bo0.4, it was discredited 1982 as it was found unstable at standard temperature and pressure, STP. It was revalidated 2004 as Pb-bearing schapachite is stable at STP. The type locality is not Schapbach now, but Silberbrunnel Mine, Gengenbach, both Black Forest localities. Epsilon iron, hexagonal close-packed HCP phase of iron is stable only at extremely high pressure. It can be found as a mineral chemical formula, Fe-OS-RU-ER. It is not only schapachite that had a longer controversy. Other minerals have a complicated history as well. Amygdalite 9, Ed 20, was first published 1962. Its formal discreditation by the IMA was published 1967, as its description was incomplete. The IMA referred it to the APIA Association Internationale pour l'étude des argiles for advice, and it was approved by the APIA Nomenclature Committee at its Tokyo meeting 1970. Flester, 1983, described it as a variety of allophane, and it was finally redefined and approved by the IMA/CNMNC 1986. Amorphous allophane, nanotube-like amygdalite ALTWO-C-O3-OH4, halocyte -10, ALTWO-CO-OH4-2H2O, halocyte -7, ALTWO-CO-OH4, and gypsite LOH3 are thought to be products of tough weathering. Beta-lamasavite was described by Gerasimovsky and Kezakova 1962 and discredited by the IMA CNMMN IM-Anatine-67-SP. It was published without approval and listed as discredited on the IMA/CNMNC list of mineral names 2009. Later, beta-lamasavite was revalidated, IM-ATWO-2014-J. Jichingite as zincuate IM-Anatine-84-47 was rejected by the IMA-CNMMN. Jichingite IM-Anatine-94-39 was rejected by the IMA-CNMMN as well. Unfortunately, it was published without approval in 2011. UM-1991/COF. Other curiosities. Niglyite Former 1, and 60 year, 1938, Sorosite former 1, AC 15, I am Aninatine 94-47, Yuanjing Guide former 1, AC 15, I am Aninatine 93-28 are not classified as tin alloys, PG metal alloys and indium tin family, but they are stannide minerals, nicoline mineral group, sulfide mineral class there. Pterygalloid 9. PJ 25. I am aninatine 69-61, Mn2+4H, Sc3-offertine, is an arsenous silicate and grenmerite 9. B 25. I am atwo 1003-24, Na Kafer Mn, Na Zr Mn2Zr, Ti Sitwo Osmentwo OF4, is a zirconium silicate analogous to the more common alumina silicates, borosilicates, and titanium silicates. Mostly anthropogenic minerals appear at 3 Da 30, Lawsonite 7, Cb 70, Gildite 7, Dc 30, Halite 10, Ca 15, Chalcocite 10, Ah 25. Studtite 4, Ga 15, year 1947, is the first peroxide mineral. The faces radioactivity generate peroxide. Inthenite 4, Ga 10, year 1926. UIV is one of the constituents of the mineral. It gets a layer of scopite / metascopite in the presence of oxygen. Polyoxontalates. Menezesite 4, Fn. 5. I am atwo 1005-23 and aspidamite I am atwinti 1011-56 are the only natural heteropolyniobates known. Offerite I am atwinti 13-17 is a mineral with a heteropolytungstate trilacinary Kegen anion. Melcherite I am atwinti 15-18 and peterandrosinite I am atwinti 12-84 have a Lindqvist anion. Anosilicate biopyroboles. Gymthomsonite, I am aninitine 77-11 is a triple chain anosilicate. Chesterite, I am aninitine 77-10 is a connected double chain anosilicate. Anosilicate, double Dreyer chains. Zonotlite Y1866 is an anosilicate with double Dreyer chains. Chivuite, I am atwo 1004-52. Zorite, I am aninitine 72-11 is an anosilicate double Dreyer, chains of C offer tetrahedra. Hainaltite, I am aninitine 97-15 is an anosilicate double Dreyer, chains of C offer tetrahedra. Other anosilicates. Vebelnite, I am atwinti 10-50 has a vebelnite ribbon C-ite atwinti-2. Yangite, I am atwinti 12-52 is an anosilicate with two connected double chain. Yagorovite I am atwo 1008-33 is an anosilicate with single zigzag chains of C tetrahedra. Icosahedrite I am atwinti 10-42, the only natural quasicrystal known. Comanchate I am atwinti 13b/ I am aninitine 8-77, former 3dd65, is a mercury nitride mineral now. A sulfur old chemical formula unit with one atom. Unit cell with 128 formula units Z. Wykoffsite I am at 2012-30. Chemical formula 8-16-fetwo+5-fe3+14-sb3+6 is offer 18-O16*128H2O. Unit cell with one formula unit Z. Megacyclite 9. Cp10. I am aninitine 91-15. Chemical formula unit with 111 atoms unit cell with 4 formula units Z. Labyrinthite 9. Companitin, I am atwo 1002-65, chemical formula unit with 278.5 atoms, unit cell with 3 formula units Z. Ashcroftine Y9. DN15, year 1933, chemical formula unit with 180 atoms, unit cell with 4 formula units Z. Nomenclature Dictionary. Special Minerals Relaxed Sense Native Elements Class 1, Carbides, Silicides, Nitrides, Phosphides, Elements, Alloys, Amalgam. Special Minerals Strict Sense, Tellurium VI Oxysalts Tessex Plus Ox, Trioxetylrate Roman 4 tetraoxetylrate VI Tefer plus O3 Tessix plus offer or minerals sulfides and oxides sulfide class 2 sulfides S selenides C tellurides T arsenides S antimonides SB bismuthides BI oxide class 4 sulfites Roman 4 S O3-2 selenites Roman 4 C O3-2 iodates IO3 trioxetylrate Roman 4 tefer plus O3-2 dihydroxetylrate Roman 4 tefer plus OOH2 pentoxabdiethylrate Roman 4 tefer plus 2 ofavet-2 vanadyl anion V4 carbonate and nitrate class 5 carbonates CO3 bicarbonate 8 CO3 nitrates subclass 5 and nitrates in O3 borate class 6 metaborates B2 offer, trioxoborate BO3, tetrahydroborate BOH4 mineral structures with a tetrahedral unit, monomeric minerals sulfate class 7, monomeric minerals, sulfates S offer-2, tungstates W offer-2, niobates NB offer-2, molybdates Mo offer-2, phosphate class 8, monomeric minerals, phosphates VP offer-3, arsenates V as offer-3, vanadates VV offer-3, hydroxophosphates VP O3-OH2, dihydroxophosphates VP O3-OH2, hydroxorsenates VS O3-OH2, dihydroxorsenates VS O3-OH2-H2. Nesosilicates subclass 9, A monomeric minerals tetraoxysilicate C offer, hydrotrioxysilicate C O3-OH mineral structures with a tetrahedral unit, D and chain silicates, sorosilicates, subclass 9b. Heptaxodisilicate situo osvin. Hydrohexaoxidisilicate situo osix OH, tetraoxysilicate. Inosilicates, subclass 9d. Single chain inosilicates, pyrozines. Double chain inosilicates, amphiboles. Other inosilicates, mineral structures with a tetrahedral unit. Framework silicates, cyclosilicates, subclass 9c. Phyllosilicates subclass 9e, tridimensional silicate frameworks, tectosilicates subclass 9, FFF. Silica family class 4, family DA, deoxysilicate C O3-2. Tectosilicates, zeolites subclass 9g, mineral structures with a tetrahedral unit, other cases dimeric and polymeric minerals, phosphate and sulfate class, polyphosphates, polyoxantelates. Hexaniobates in B6O19 pyrophosphates P2 osvin, pyroarsenates S2O osvin, decabinetates V10O. Cations, divalent dimercury HG2-2 plus, uranyl U6 plus O2-2 plus, ammonium NH4 plus, tetramethyl ammonium in CH3-4 plus, B4 plus. Other building blocks, stannide alloys SN, aluminide alloys L, alumina silicates, borosilicates, alumina borosilicates, padluhyl cluster e.g. uranyl tricarbonate cluster U O3-3. Gallery.